What's going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to be breaking down the structure of Facebook ads and really give you an understanding of what the difference is between a campaign, an ad set, and an ad is. So this is going to be a little bit more of a deep dive into the Facebook Ads Manager. And I'm also going to explain why your ads may be showing as not delivering, what that's all about, and how you can solve that problem. So let's get to it. Hey guys, it's Gabe Akemezi with GabeAkemezi.com and I am your internet marketing guide. On my channel, I teach internet marketing as well as entrepreneurship, and I help you build the business and brand that you deserve. And this video is a continuation of my free Ultimate Facebook Ads course here on YouTube. So if this is your very first time on my channel, feel free to go ahead and subscribe and hit the notification button so that you can get updates for my course as well as future videos that I do on my channel. In this video, we're diving a little bit deeper into the Facebook Ads Manager. Now, this is a continuation of my last video where I do a Facebook Ad Manager tutorial. So if you haven't watched that yet, go back. The link is in the description, or you could use the playlist. And I'm gonna be breaking down the difference between what is an ad campaign versus an ad set or an ad, and what it means when your ad is delivering and not delivering and all that kind of stuff. It's gonna be super clear. Let's go ahead and dive right into it.
Before we go into diving in the how-to tutorial and the step-by-step way to actually put together your ads, I want you to understand conceptually how ads work, what it means when it says inactive, active, delivering, not delivering, and just the basic setup of ads so that when you're creating your ads, you understand the platform, how it works, and how your actions can affect the delivering of your ads. So this is a very basic explanation. If you've been running Facebook ads at all or in the past, then you probably already know what I'm going to be talking about here, but this is just great for a review and for people who are brand new, never done this before. I think this is very helpful so that you understand this moving forward. So let's talk about the layers of Facebook ads. The first major layer is a campaign. So a campaign, think of a campaign as like the universal objective, okay? It's going to be basically, what is your ad about? What is the purpose of your ad? Why are you running the ad? Are you running it to get conversions? Are you running it to get sales? Are you running it to get views, leads? Whatever the main purpose of your ad is, that's what the campaign is. The campaign runs everything. So campaign is the first major layer of your Facebook ad. And from there, you can, within a campaign, you have subsectors where you actually build the actual ad. So after your campaign, you have what is called an ad set. Now, an ad set is short for, just think of it, a great way to remember is, it's short for ad settings. So this is where you actually put together the settings of your ad. So your ad settings consists of who, what, when, where, and why. Who being your audience? Who are you trying to target? Who are you trying to reach in your market, depending on what you are selling or depending on what you're promoting? What it can be translated into your interests. What are those people interested in? You know, what are you going to be targeting? That's where we come into targeting. You know, if you want to target a certain subsector of the market, that's where you would put that information in the ad sets section. When is the schedule of your ad? Do you want to be running it on a daily basis? Do you want to run your ad for a couple of days, for a week, for a month? You can start and stop your ad whenever you please. That's one of the great reasons why running ads is great, because you have control over, you know, when your ads are on or off. Where is the location? You know, do you want your ad to be shown in just the United States? Do you want it to be shown in Canada, in other countries? You can pick where your ad is showing, and you can also pick where you don't want your ad to show. And I'll go into detail when we're discussing this, when we're actually putting together our ad. And how, you know, what's your budget? How much do you want to be spending a day, a week, a month on your ads? Where do you want your ads to be shown? Is placement in terms of, do you want only to be shown on cell phones, or do you want people to see it on their desktop? Do you want people to see the ad on the main screen or side screen? And I'll go into details about what that actually means. But that's the ad sets part, your settings of your ad, okay? And then we have the actual ad itself. Now, the actual ad itself is the literal ad in terms of the text, you know, the headline, the image of the ad, the picture that you use, or a video if you're using video. So that's the actual ad that's out there in the Facebook world that you want people to stop, you know, read, click, and go to wherever you're sending them to. Okay, but it all starts with the campaign. The campaign is the main level. So let's break this down so I can give you guys a couple of examples of how this actually works. So I just made up this real quick kind of diagram here. So let's say you're at campaign. Your main campaign is for conversions. Okay, we want conversions, meaning we want leads, we want sales. So that's our main objective. Okay, that's the top of the pyramid. And you can see this little green icon here. It means that it's on. And the same green icon will show on your Facebook ad manager. It's showing that a campaign is on. Okay, so for one campaign, you can have multiple ad sets. Okay, and in this particular example, we have three. And remember, the ad sets are the ad settings. So you can determine who is seeing the ad, where it's being seen, what's the budget, and what's the interest. Okay, and so like let's say for this example, for this ad set, we're sending entrepreneurs. For this ad set, we're targeting small business. For this ad set, we're targeting market. Those are the interests that we're targeting, okay? And then for each ad set, you can have a particular ad, okay? The actual ad itself. So in this particular example, we only have three ads, but you can have a million ads under one ad set, or you can have just one, okay? And then for the ad, remember, that's the actual ad itself. That's the headline, the picture, you know, and you can test multiple things here. And for this example, we're testing picture. So this ad has one picture. Let's say this ad is a picture of you on a beach. And this ad is just, you know, a general business picture of somebody on a laptop. And this ad is a picture of, you know, somebody on an airplane working on their computer or something of that nature. But each ad has a different picture. Okay, and then and this is just pictures. I mean, if you wanted to have different headlines, if you wanted to have different text, whatever you're testing, okay, but I just wanted to point this out to show you that you can have multiple ads in one ad set, and you can have multiple ad sets in one campaign. Okay, and I didn't draw out you know, multiple ads here and multiple ads in this section, but the same thing applies. Okay, it's like a pyramid, but it all starts with the campaign. The next step is the ad set. And then the next step is the actual ad itself. So what happens when we turn off our campaign? So let's go and see what happens if we turn off our campaign. Okay, and like I'm just gonna say this is off, all right? If we turn off our campaign, remember a campaign is the first universal like step. It's the motherboard of the ship, okay? If you turn off the campaign, everything else that flows from the campaign is also going to turn off. So this ad set is going to turn off, and then all of these ads are going to turn off because everything starts from the ad campaign first. Ad campaign is number one, and then the ad sets, and then the ads itself. So if you turn off the campaign, this is going to turn off, and everything else flowing from the ad is from the ad campaign itself is going to turn off. Okay. So even if you're running multiple ad sets, okay, because you can have multiple ad sets, remember, in one campaign. And so even when we turn off this campaign, everything that flows from this campaign, the arrows going down, is going to turn off. So even if you have all the multiple ad sets going and other ads within those ad sets, those are also going to turn off as well. Everything is going to shut off. It's like the big main switch. So think of your campaign as like the breaker in your house, okay? If you shut that off, everything goes off. Everything turns off. It doesn't matter if you flip the switch in your room or flip the switch in your kitchen on or off. It doesn't matter because the main power source is off. So the main power source is your campaign. So this is what is called not delivering. So whenever you see this on your ads, like it's not delivering, it means that your ads, the actual ads, think of your ads as like your soldiers that are out there in the Facebook world. These people are not delivering. They're not going out. They're not being shown. They're not being seen by people. And you're not going to get any type of results because that's not happening at all. Okay, so that's what it means by not delivering. Your ads are not delivering. Okay, so that's not delivering if the campaign is turned off. So if you turn off the campaign, everything else shuts off. Okay, so but what happens if you just turn off an ad set? Okay, so in this scenario, your campaign is on. Got the green light here, it's on. But if you turn off one ad set and you're running multiple ad sets, then everything from that ad set down is gonna turn off, okay? So from campaign is on, this ad set is off, that means these ads are gonna turn off, okay? The reason why these ads turn off is because they're part of this ad set. And if you turn off this, everything's gonna turn off. Now, but these ad sets can still run, okay? Like these ad sets here can still run. Now, if this is off, nothing is gonna be flowing here. That's why no more ads are here, okay? Because everything here down is gonna turn off. But you can still have this ad set running, okay? And this ad set running too, these are on, and you can still have multiple ads within each ad set running, okay? This campaign is still on. This should be a green button there, so ignore that. It shouldn't be red, it should be green. But the campaign itself is actually on, okay? And the ad sets are on, these ads are running, these ads are being delivered. But this ad set is off, meaning this and everything flowing from this ad set is gonna be off, okay? So this ad is still running, it's still fine. It's not gonna completely shut off your ad because you still have other ad sets working. Okay, so that's where, you know, we would turn off an ad set if, you know, we didn't like the results that we're getting. Like, see here, on this one, we were testing entrepreneur. This one, we were testing people in small business. This one, we're testing people in marketing. Let's say we just didn't like the results this ad set was giving us. We didn't like the numbers. We didn't like how it was converting. Okay, and so we want to cut that off and you save that budget that we're spending here and use it on the ad sets that are working. So when you turn this off, when you turn an ad set off, you also turn off all of the ads that are associated with that particular ad set. Okay, so that's on the ad set level. Now, what happens if we just turn off an ad? Okay, so the campaign is on, ad sets are on, but what happens if we decide to just turn off one ad? Okay, well, if we decide to just turn off an ad, everything else is still running, okay? Okay, so the ad set here still has multiple ads. We still have ad number two, which is testing one picture, and ad number three, which is testing another picture, okay? So this ad is off. You know, maybe we didn't like the results for this ad, but these two ads are still running. So that means that the ad itself, in terms of, you know, your Facebook ad in general, is still on because these ads are still running, okay? You didn't shut off, all you did was shut off this ad. Okay, so that's fine. And it's the same thing as, you know, if you wanted to turn off one ad set, you still have multiple ad sets running. In this scenario, you still have multiple ads running, but this ad is off. So that means that's not going to be delivering anymore. Okay, but what happens when you decide to turn off all of the ads within a particular ad set? So let's just say for this example, and remember, you can have an unlimited number of ads in an ad set, testing multiple different kinds of things. And we'll talk about strategy and technique soon. But if you turn off all of the ads that are located in one particular ad set, that means that that ad set is off, okay? Because there's no more ads that are on. You've literally cut off the ads, and it's like a reverse domino effect. So if these three ads are off, that means this ad set is off. Now, that doesn't mean it affects the whole campaign, because we still have these ad sets here, okay? We still have these ad sets here, and they still are running ads on their own. But these ads that are associated with this ad set, if these are off, all of them, like, and so then this ad set would be off as well. Now, if you only had two of these off and one still running, then this ad set would still be on, okay? It would still be on. But since we have all of these off, this ad set is gonna be off. And I want you to see here, I have all these off, but this ad set, it still says it's on, okay? So that means it's not delivering because this ad set is on, but the reason why it's not delivering is because the ads that are associated with this ad set are off, okay? So you still have this ad set running, which has an ad, and you still have this ad set that on, which is running this ad, okay? But if we turned off this, but if we decided to turn off those ads, right, that are associated with this ad set, and turn off this ad, and turn off this ad, because all of the ads that are associated with these ad sets, like you have three ads here for this ad set, those are cut off. You only have one for this ad set, and you only have one for this ad set. If these ads are turned off, that means this ad set's gonna be turned off because there's no ads running here because you turned them off. This ad set's gonna be turned off because it only has one ad and you've cut it off, so it's gonna cut off the ad set, and this ad is gonna be turned off as well because this ad set only has one ad and it's gonna turn off. So if these are turned off and all three ad sets are turned off for this campaign, that means that this campaign is going to be off, meaning it's not going to work because you've cut it off backwards. So if you cut it off from the ads level, then that means the ad sets would be cut off, which means the campaign would be cut off. But it still says that it's on. So you can still have a campaign that is on, but is not going to be delivering because you've cut it off backwards. Kind of like the example I gave with the breaker lights in your house, okay? So if the main breaker in your house is on, but the light switches in your room are off, then there's not going to be any light because although the main breaker is on and it's powering the entire house, if you have the lights turned off in your room or in your kitchen, then the lights are going to be off. So that's what's happening here. You've officially turned off the light switches are off in your rooms. So that means the lights are off in the whole house, okay? But the breaker is still on. So that's different from, so you can turn off your ads and they're not going to be delivering in two different ways. If you decide to turn it off from the campaign level, then everything, all you need to do is hit one switch because everything from the campaign down is going to turn off. If you decide to turn it off from the ad set level, then everything from that ad set down will be turned off. But if you're turning it off from the ads level going up, then you have to kind of turn off all of the ads going up. So you'd have to turn off all these ads for that particular ad set to be turned off. And all of the ad sets would have to be turned off for the main campaign to be turned off, meaning not delivering. So whenever you see not delivering, that's what that means. It means these ads are not delivering for one reason or another. It's either because you turned it off on the main campaign level or you've turned them off single-handedly from the bottom of the pyramid.
And so that's it, guys. I hope this breakdown was helpful for you. So now I hope you understand the difference between what a Facebook campaign is, a Facebook ad set is, and an ad, how they all work together. And so now as you continue on with the free Facebook ad course here on my channel, you will be able to kind of follow along and understand what's going on so that you have a better understanding of how each level within the Facebook ads manager works. So if you got value from this video, give it a big thumbs up, guys. Leave a comment down below in the comments section with any questions that you might have so I can go back and answer them for you. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and subscribe and hit the notification button so that you can get updates for future videos that I'm doing. And last but not least, if you want a free Facebook ad copies cheat sheet where I give you 10 ad copy secrets that you can use with your Facebook ads or really any ads in general to help you write ads that are not only compelling but ads that convert and that are effective and that sell, then go ahead, click the link down in the description below, fill out the form, and I'll send you that free PDF. Okay, that's it, guys. I appreciate you guys so much for watching. If you are following along with the free Facebook ads course, go ahead to the next video. You can either use the playlist or the links down below in the description. And other than that, I will see you guys on the next video.